passed out from MIS in 2003.
I'm Smita Kedia and I was in the same batch as us in 2003.
Our time at MIS was some of the best times of our lives. We made really good friends and we had amazing teachers.
Best years that we've had, our education, our friends,
food, everything,
the routine, everything about MIS was
it taught
too
me
good
to
and
be
we still remember what we are today is because of
it. Yeah, it taught me to be confident, independent, and it has made me what I am today.